I bet this Google pause now. Whoops.
It should be around here.
И ти го фърни на пода, защо ми го даваш пак? Разбери си, какво искаш да правиш най-после. Well, the ping is dead as hell. Wait, that's a dude. It's gonna take a while. Just don't look in that direction. Okay. Nee, how's that? Another three. Opa. Bidini ni kaza. Управих ти го. Повече няма да ти го давам. Can't see. Cut scene. Kong, dude.
All packages must be transferred to the station, but we rarely see anyone dropping off their packages here. If someone did, I would surely remember.
Nika!
Will you help us?
Sure. You just saved my life.
Niniska, Kaza. Wi-Fi gone weird again.
It said that they know how to communicate with that ferocious beast. So people have been paying them to talk the jingle beast out of attacking humans. That's all I know, sir.
Her spandex suit.
Thank you. But I've got one last question. Do you know where we can find the savages or the jingle beast?
sorry, but we have our rules to follow. I cannot divulge details of our clients, but I heard the Jingle Beast is often found at the campsite. It's somewhere near a broken tree on that mountainside. Well, those working on the guard tower can often spot it, too.
Ника за низком.
Sir, may I remind you? It's very dangerous. Beyond your wildest imagination, please be careful.
Nice hat.
And there may be more than one of them.
What?
Don't worry. If there really was a second Jingle Beast, well, I'll have to see it for myself.
A second Santa.
Oh, well. We didn't get anything useful from him.
Yeah. At least now we know the savages and the Jingle Beast are definitely connected. Besides, did you see his expression? He seemed frightened.
Mikasa! Understand it, yeah! From us out of стигна до шибания телепорт. Мукът лаги до 200. О, пак! А, още са ли гърби? Добре. Так вот это легавит. О, это не дакра. Camping, dudes. I don't want to get to the puzzle. G. Aim. Butterflies. Nothing? Oh, wait, this is a puzzle. Piggies. What? Yeah, teleport thingy. Campsite. Oh. That's why it's lagging. There's a giant red one. Let's have a Kusma. Let's put on a bowl on the flag. Genie-butti. We can take this one. Close nearby. Ooh, there's fucking mushrooms. J'y vais. Is that thing flying? Oh, it's butterflies. Oh, it's down. There's something in the mountain. Creepy. And there's a giant one over there. What? Are we supposed to sneak in? I think so. Thank you. Fell again. Almost killed somebody. Again.
Let him go find the beast that he's so near. And then we'll handle him ourselves.
Boss, I heard this guy we're dealing with is tough.
Let's see how he feels after we rough him up in the dark. You get it now?
Really a plan, boss? You're relentless.
Watch your blood. You're just a pup. You don't know what your skills are. But I'll come with you this time.
All right, everyone. Let's go. Grab your stuff. Phew. Are they gone?
Can be any more louder?
I can still hear them breathing. They're on high alert. But they're still inexperienced by beast standards. Okay, now they've gone farther away. Let's go check it out.
Broken here, people breathing. Feeding something. What are they feeding?
This is my brother's device. How could this be? Is my brother really working for those bad guys?
Hey, she. What kind of person is he?
He's shy. And careful, but not sneaky. He may be timid, but he really loves me.
They should. Sometimes we can't trust what we hear or see.
Yep.
We have to use our hearts and logic to uncover the real truth. It's not always obvious. Rover, you found anything else? Been refrigerated for a while, but the inside is spoiled. Exactly like the thing we found in one of those packages. I can even smell the chemical preservatives in there. They're not just spreading rumors. They are also selling spoiled meat.
Oh, that's disgusting.
It pisses me off too.
By the time you start eating the whole package, it gets spicier. Ooh. That's some bad stuff.
According to what we just heard, their next victim is about to show up. Rover, I understand your anger, but they are super alert. It would be too risky for you to go alone. Besides, I know the wilderness better than them. Maybe I should go. I want to ask you to take Beishu and go look for her brother. She'll be safer with you by her side.
Okay.
If anything happens, I'll call you.
Sus man.
This thing may still be working. My brother could have left me a message. message. There is a message.
Ooh.
Sorry, Base G. I stood between you and your dreams. Perhaps you were right. Your brother is just a selfish coward. I don't dream of your forgiveness. But still, I want to do something for you. Farewell, Beishi. I'll kill the Jingo Beast for you.
Why?
It's my brother. It's probably because I joined the Pioneer Association. My brother is really against my decision. But that was my childhood dream. So we had a big fight.
Oh. Drama alert.
I don't know. He never told me anything about it. No. It must be the Jingo Beast. I know. I know that sound too well.
Santa!
A while ago, when I was on a mission in the wilderness, I got ambushed by tacit discords.
Santa discords.
As I struggled to escape, I heard the sound of a bell ringing in the distance. I can't remember. I was so scared, my mind went completely blank. After hearing the bell, I just kept running without looking back. That bell kept chasing me and only disappeared when I reached a safer place. If I hadn't made it, perhaps I would have been eaten by the Jingo Beast.
Santa.
So yes, this must be the Jingo Beast again.
Let's check it out. Said no one ever. Let's check it out. Dies from stupidity. It's this way. Why is it lagging this way? Oh. Message? Jigu jigu. Where do you come from? Stop spinning downwards. Hey, there's the button. Something over there.